Hey everyone, and welcome to Thursday. The first part of this vlog, I'm actually just sat waiting. Mum's gone to get Emily because she's like coming out of school and we've had to park elsewhere because of how much frickin' traffic there is there. That's the bus terminal over there near my old school, which is where Emily goes. That is Salandine Nook High School, and now that I am not in that school, I can say whatever the hell I want about it. And I would like to say, excuse my language, Salandine Nook High School is an absolute shithole. If anybody who either went to that school is watching, if anyone who is in that school currently, or if you are a teacher at that school, I would like to say that your school needs to be put out of business. It's an absolute crap school. They are of complete lack of communication, as in, like, the teachers say they'll tell another teacher something, and then they don't, or there's a teacher that wants to be notified about anything that's going on with any of the kids, and then they don't get notified, so there's a complete lack of my mom's looking at me like a weirdo, of communication. They have no staff on at lunchtime and stuff, so kids can just get out whenever they want when they're not supposed to. I'm not saying this because I'm a freaking nerd and I want everyone to just stay in school all the time. I'm not against people going out to get some lunch. But when there's people going out at lunchtime, and even not at lunchtime, just at normal times, school day times, I'm checking you're still recording. And there's a bit over there, I would show it, but it's out of view, where kids just go and smoke. This school is like 11 to 16 year olds, and there's people going out there smoking at the age of like 13 and stuff. It's ridiculous, and there's no teachers that notice it. There's like freaking 100 maybe teachers in that school, and none of them notice it, which is ridiculous. So the staff are all piles of shit. Excuse my language in this vlog, but I felt I really had to rant about this. Not even ranting, really, it's proving a point. I don't care that people are looking at me like I'm a moron, but whatever. Oh, there's Emily. She's over there. I will probably finish talking about this a bit later. But probably not, I need to get Mum to come back. She's completely missed Emily walking past. Okay, this is just to prove something to both Billy and Dash. Here's my snowball. Let me just set the camera down here. Give me a sec, there we go. They don't believe that it is possible to plug this cable on the snowball in upside down. Let's just take this out here. The way it's supposed to go in is that way up with the curvy bit on the top. I'm gonna turn it around so the curvy bit is on the bottom and shove that right into the snowball, and the light comes on. Proven that it goes in that way, it just doesn't work. The light still comes on, but you can't record with it. Whew, tonight's been kind of busy. To end this off, I'm just going to tell you guys that I've managed to edit 2 episodes of The Verses tonight. I did that, but you couldn't see it. 2 episodes of The Verses tonight. Awesome. Speed editing. The counter finally starts to move again, so Billy actually frickin' gets more stars, which is awesome. I rendered out the Wi-Fi Super Smash Sundays, caught up on vlogs, obviously, except for this one, because I'm still recording it. Actually, just turn the TV off. And, yeah. That's about it, really. Nothing else to say, to be honest. I just made some thumbnails for the videos that I've made, and I've literally just been editing the verses tonight, so yeah, thank you for watching. Kind of a boring vlog, I suppose, but I might be going sleeping at Heather's house on Saturday with a few other friends, sleeping, and we're going to be doing probably a whole effing show, Super Smash Sundays, maybe a couple of those, and a movie marathon, so she's thinking maybe Die Hard. The Die Hard series, which I've never actually seen, so that'd be nice. So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. See you guys then.